We're ready to get started as soon as our first contestant is ready, and that's going to be Justin Scherfe. Justin's joining us from Coeur d'Alene, Idaho. Our first young adult contestant enjoys doing anything with water, skiing, surfing, skiing in the winter, playing with his band, and lots of other hobbies. Looks like we're going to get Darren and Luke up here
and
to join
Aaron.
Him on stage. The hoedown is going to be Sally Be Good, Waltz's Chestnuts. Tune of choice is Beaumont Rag. Please welcome our first young adult contestant, Justin Scherfe. Great job, our first young adult contestant. That was Justin Sherfy from Coeur d'Alene, Idaho. For contestant number two, so we're going to get her up here. And that's going to be Kyla Norris from Conrad, Montana. And it looks like she's coming on up here with Isaac Callender, Jim French, and Rod Anderson to back her up. Tuna's going to be 49 Cats in a Rain Barrel. Waltz is going to be Memory Waltz. And the tune of choice is Willow Springs. Please welcome our second young adult, Kyla Norris. Awesome job. That was Kayla Norris from Conrad, Montana. Our next contestant is going to be Ramona. I'm going to get her on up here in just a moment.
Hi, today I'll be playing for my hoedown. I'll be playing Gray Eagle. For my waltz, it will be Gardenia Waltz, and tune of choice is Texas Serenade, and no accompanist.
That was Lori Koss, our third young adult contestant from Davis, California. Our fourth young adult contestant is going to be remote as well. That's going to be Christina Deming from Vancouver, Washington. I'm going to bring her on up here. Now, Christina, let everyone know what you're going to play, and please welcome to the stream.
I'm going to be playing Sally Gooden, Wednesday Night Waltz, and Little Rock Getaway.
That was an awesome job, Christina Deming from Vancouver, Washington. Thank you, Christina. Up next, we're going to have a fiddler hop on up on stage here. That's going to be Noemi Turner from Spokane, Washington. Noemi enjoys shopping, coding, traveling, and being a dog mom, don't we all? She's coming on up here. And it looks like she's coming up with Rod, Jeff, and Darren as her accompanists. Tunes for Noemi are going to be Cattle in the Cane. Waltz is Wednesday Night Waltz. Tune of choice is Texas Serenade. Please welcome our fifth young adult contestant, Noemi Turner. Thank you. Turner from Spokane, Washington. Thank you, Noemi. Up next, we're going to get our sixth young adult up here. Erin's going to come on out here with Eric Amundson and Scott and Ann Sumner as her backup. She recently took the 2021 Oregon State Open Championship. She's corrected her tune sheet. She needed a bigger one. Her hobbies are entering raffles and filling out tune sheets. Breakdown is going to be Sally Gooden. Waltz's Debris Waltz. Tune of choice is River Road Two Step. Please welcome to the stage Erin Carter. Erin Carter from Portland, Oregon. Up next, we're going to get Erin Fuchs up here, our seventh young adult contestant. After Erin's going to be Miriam Kodrinow. So Miriam, be ready. Erin heading up here is from Meridian, Idaho, enjoys spending time with family. is a marketing director by occupation. Looks like we're going to get Jeff Lincoln, Rod Anderson, and Scott Sumner up here to play some backup. And I think I might see Ann up there, maybe. We're going to have Salt River for Aaron's Hoedown. The waltz will be Festival Waltz. Tune of choice for Aaron is going to be Cotton Patch Rag. Please welcome to the stage, Aaron Fuchs. Meridian, Idaho. Thank you, Aaron, our seventh young adult. All right, here comes Miriam. Looks like going to be backed up by Michaela Shippey. Miriam's from Meridian, Idaho. Tunes will be Cattle in the Cane for the Hoedown, waltz is going to be Benny and Bees, and the tune of choice is going to be Flanagan's Polka. Please welcome to the stage Miriam Condrenew. Miriam Condrenew from Meridian, Idaho. Thank you, Miriam, our eighth young adult. Coming out with Michaela Shippey and Ed Miller will be Shelby Murdoch of Blackfoot, Idaho. Shelby took the 2021 Fiddlers of Idaho Championship. Hoedown's going to be Wagner's Hornpipe. Waltz will be Chancellor's Waltz. Tune of choice for Shelby is going to be Allentown Polka. Please welcome Shelby Murdoch. I'm From Blackfoot, Idaho, and she's got on here that she enjoys spending time with her husband and her one-year-old little boy. Congratulations, Shelby. All right, for our 10th young adult, we're going to have Gray Eagle for the hoedown. The waltz is going to be Blue Violet. Tune of choice will be Allentown Polka. Please welcome to the stage Miranda Stewart. Oh, it's Cotton Patch. Just kidding. Tune of choice will be Cotton Patch. Thank you. Marina Stewart from Spokane, Washington has a chance. She's a full-time college student, part-time EMT. Pretty impressive. Up next, we're going to have Amanda Polos from Spokane, Washington heading on up here. It's like we've got, at least on the way, our 11th young adult, Amanda. And I think we're going to have Ed Miller stay up on the stage. And we're also going to have Rod and Amanda put Uncle D here for her accompanist. The hoedown is going to be Cold Rolled Steel. Waltz is Girl of My Dreams. Tune of choice is going to be I Don't Love Nobody. Please welcome young adult number 11, Amanda Polos. That was Amanda Polis from Spokane, Washington. Got the chant going on over there. That was our 11th young adult contestant. And big thank you, by the way, to Ridley's and Darden Enterprises for sponsoring this young adult division. We're going to take a quick break, and then we're going to come back with our 12th young adult. So we've got 22 young adults total. So stay tuned.